In fact, the Senate has already passed a bill doing exactly this. So all we need is action from the House. And I've got the pen ready to sign the bill right away. I'm ready to do it. I'm ready to do it. You know, the American people understand that we're going to have differences and disagreements in the months to come. They get that. But on Tuesday, they said loud and clear that they won't tolerate dysfunction. They won't tolerate politicians who view compromise as a dirty word. Not when so many Americans are still out of work. Not when so many families and small business owners are still struggling to pay the bills. What the American people are looking for is cooperation. They're looking for consensus. They're looking for common sense. Most of all, they want action.